Hi children, okay, let's start here. The next grammar part is Proverbs. Proverbs in Kannada dalli gaade maatugalu. Okay, Kannada dalli neevu gaade maatugalanna kalibodu, English dalli kuda neevu gaade maatugalanna kalibodu. So a proverb is a wise saying which is commonly used. So samanyavagi use maaduvanta gaade maatugalu. Match the following and write them in the space given below. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ ಗಾದೆ ಮಾತುಗಳನ್ನು ಅವುಗಳ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಪ್ರಿವೆನ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ ಬೆಟರ್ ದೆನ್ ಕ್ಯೂರ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿದಪ್ಪ ಅಂದರೆ ಪ್ರಿವೆನ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ದೆನ್ ಕ್ಯೂರ್. ಒಂದು, ಆನ್ ಆ್ಯಪಲ್ ಅ ಡೇ ಕೀಪ್ಸ್ ದ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅವೇ. ಅ ಸ್ಟಿಚ್ ಇನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಸೇವ್ಸ್ 9. Penny wise, pound foolish. The early bird catches the worm. Make hay while the sun shines. Look before you leap. Better late than never. One good turn deserves another. Two heads are better than one. Clear? I wrote here in the below. See here. Prevention is better than cure. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. A stitch in time saves 9. Penny wise, pound foolish. The early bird catches the worm. Make hay while the sun shines. Look before you leap. Better late than never. One good turn deserves another. Two heads are better than one. These are the proverbs. Prevention is better than cure. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. A stitch in time saves 9. Penny wise, pound foolish. The early bird catches the worm. Make hay while the sun shines. Look before you leap. Better late than never. One good turn deserves another. Two heads are better than one. Clear? These are the proverbs. So, I will send in the WhatsApp group. You have to write and read in your notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.